This is an effect called quarter stick. I use a little candlestick holder that's got an opening at both ends. It's solid metal. I place four coins. It's one, two, three, four coins into it. And the only way to get them out is to dump them out. That's all four right there. Now I'm going to try something interesting. Watch, I'll place one, two, three, all four inside, and using a magic wand, cause the coins to pass through the narrow stem and come out the other end. There's three left. I'm going to try it again. I'm going to put all three in. I want you to watch closely. Make sure they go in. That's one, that's two, that's three. And right through the narrow stem of the candlestick holder, bang, it comes right through. That's two. There's two left inside. You can see that clearly. I'm going to place these two back in. That's one, that's two. Give it another tap, and the third one goes through. There's one left to go. We'll do this one a little bit differently. I'll take the last one and just make it vanish. And look, the coin ends up right back underneath the quarter stick. And that's quarter stick.